It's broken again.
How's it going, everybody?
The water cooler's broken.
Again? This is the third time in 2 months.
I've been here for 3 years and this thing has never been broken. Then all of a sudden in the past 2 months, three times.
Did you have anything to do with this, Jeff?
That's messed up, yo. Every time something happens in this office, I'm the first to be blamed. That's jacked, yo. No, I did not break the water cooler.
We gotta find out who did.
I don't even understand how it could get broken.
Someone's being careless, Lynn. Plain and simple. And if it happens again, I might just have to get rid of the water cooler.
So if Jeff didn't do it, who did?
Hey, what's up, guys? Is the water cooler broken again?
When did you get hired, Andy?
Just before St. Patrick's Day. Why?
That's just about 2 months, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
It's him! Andy broke the water cooler!
What?
You son of a bitch!
How did you do it?
Why would you do it?
I didn't do it.
Liar!
Everyone just calm down. Give Andy a second to explain how and why he broke it.
But I didn't do it!
Oh, come on!
Now wait a minute. Now let's not rush to judgment. Maybe he didn't do it.
Well, it makes sense. We never had a problem with the water cooler, then Andy gets hired, and 2 months later, it's been broken three times.
Let's kick his ass!
Come on, Jeff.
It wasn't me.
Maybe he didn't do it.
He just said he did!
No, I didn't.
He never said that, Jeff.
Maybe it was you who did it, Jeff.
Ha! We just went over this. Who's the one carrying the water bottle?
I'm thirsty.
Hard to be thirsty when the water cooler's broken, huh?
That doesn't make any sense.
Sounds like something someone who broke the water cooler would say.
Whatever, Jeff.
I'm just saying.
Look, you asked me if I broke the water cooler and I said no. That should be good enough.
You'd think that, wouldn't you?
Jeff, I've only been here for 2 months, and in that 2 months, you were the cause of the copier snafu, the paperclip incident, and the shit tracked in on the carpet. So it's a safe assumption that you, my friend, broke the water cooler.
Don't call me friend, asshole.
Jeff, Andy does make a strong point.
Well, I say I didn't do it.
Just cut the shit, Jeff. It's obviously you.
Yeah, Andy's right.
Yeah, well, Andy's an asshole.
Come on, Jeff, you can't call somebody that.
Am I wrong?
Yes!
Fine, I did it.
We know.
My only question is, how did you break it?
Well, I left my cup at the desk. I was super thirsty, so I laid under it and put my mouth on the nozzle. When I was upside down, I got a little dizzy, so I used the handle for leverage and the handle thingy popped off.
You put your mouth on the goddamn nozzle?
Why didn't you just use the little cups next to it like everybody else does?
Those things are super tiny.
Oh, but filling your mouth up is better?
Asshole.
Jeff, can you please don't do it again?
I'll try.
Well, I guess that's the most we can ask for. I'll fix this later. Now let's just all get back to work.
Hey, Andy.
Yes, Jeff?
You're still an asshole.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.